And now, gentlemen, for your viewing pleasure, I have with me tonight the smallest trumpet in the world. Now, I worked up a number of you guys tonight, but it's not very loud, so I have to play into the microphone.